that. On the 7th of August 2021. And the storm has passed away, hopefully. And so this was the day of the kite. Common event every couple of years or so. 2007, and found a little shelter from the wind, as we can see the storm clouds have passed away. I was actually caught in that storm. Yes. Trapped in a little shelter with a few people huddling, watching the rain pelt down. Yes. For about an hour. And what did we talk of? Well, we talked about the court case in Alberta, Canada, that has just ruled that COVID masks should not be worn because there is no proof of any virus. So, interesting conversation. Was only a few days ago. No sign of the moon. Only a sliver left tonight. And tomorrow being the new moon. So this is the actual moment of sunset, and it's just set behind those houses in the distance, left of the obelisk right in front of us. Yes. Lots of wind, I'm afraid. Yes. So that's it for tonight. Tomorrow is another day. We have plenty of clouds and plenty of rain on the way. There's only a 40% chance of a stormy downpour tomorrow. So best to wrap up your umbrellas.